fleste termikker rart.
I was really blessed to come across Lars Anderson, one of the legends of modern archery. Taron did an enormous amount of training with Lars.
Taron is actually surprisingly good. The best person I have ever trained. He has really fast learning.
Taron could fire 3 hours a second. He could hit moving targets in the air. He was a really impressive archer by the end of the training.
I wanted Taron to look like archery is his second nature, like it's fast and dynamic and just being part of him, so he'd shoot an arrow without thinking.
Please tell me you got that.
This witty, funny, likable characters who are involved in mad horse chases, death-defying leaps, crazy fights, all with a twinkle in the eye. I mean, I don't know what more you want.